How would you enter the recovery mode in your Samsung device without pressing the home or power button? Watch this video till the end to know. The recovery mode is a mode on Samsung devices to perform some specific system tasks like factory resetting the phone, clearing the cache partitions, wipe data, rebooting your phone, installing custom update zips, etc. But booting Samsung into recovery mode is not as easy as turning the phone on or off. It requires that you press some complex key combinations involving the power button, home button, and the volume buttons. Entering the recovery mode is a nightmare if you forget the key combinations or when the key is broken. We are gonna teach you how to enter the recovery mode on your Samsung phone with just a click. UltFone Android System Repair will put your Samsung phone into recovery mode in seconds. It offers a one-click and free way to enter the recovery mode on Samsung and other Android phones. You do not have to worry about the complex key combinations anymore. While other methods are quite confusing, this method is quite easy as the software does the whole thing for you. Step 1. Download and install the UltFone Android System Repair to your PC. Step 2. Launch the software and connect your device to the computer via USB. From the main interface, click on one click to enter recovery mode option and wait till your phone enters the recovery mode. In a few seconds, your Samsung phone is in recovery mode. You can now install a custom zip or factory reset your phone from here. UltFone Android System Repair takes your phone into and out of the fast boot mode, recovery mode, and download mode with just a single click. So, in this video, we shared how to get your Samsung phone into the recovery mode, one click and free. UltFone Android System Repair is one of the best programs to repair Android system problems. It also repairs your Android system in case of serious system issues where you are unable to turn on your device. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful for you, please leave your comments. Subscribe to this channel for more tips.